crazy, and you've taken all you can bear. Just call me up, cause I will always be there. And I see your true color shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you.
Hey guys, it's Alec Smith. I know this isn't a fitness-related post, but there's been something on my mind that I've been wanting to talk to you guys for a while about now, and I think I'm finally ready to. I was going to sit down and write everything out, but instead I'm just going to talk and see where it goes. So I'm gay, and I'm at the point in my life now where I'm okay with that. I've accepted it, and I'm happy with who I am. It's been a struggle. It really has. My whole life, I've known that I was different. When I was 12 years old, I knew that I was attracted to guys, and I hated myself for being attracted to guys, which it led me to hide who I was. I hid who I was in high school. I hid who I was in college. I found myself playing sports, doing all these things to distract myself from who I actually was, and it just got to the point where it was unhealthy, and I decided to tell somebody. And after I told one of my closest friends, it just led me to telling more and more of my friends, and truly just talking about it helps so much. I know I share a lot with you guys about CrossFit and food and travels, but I really don't share that much of my social life with you guys, and I just wanted to talk about it and be open with you guys about my life and my experiences. Ever since I was a kid, I told myself I was never gonna tell anybody, and that I was just gonna hide it and figure it out when I'm older. And I'm older, and I'm still figuring it out now. I still don't really know who I am. And it's okay. It's okay not to know who you are. I haven't known who I am my whole life. But this past year, I've never been happier. Moving to New York, meeting all of these friends who are so accepting of who I am, is what I think is leading me to be able to tell you guys about my story and about my experience. And anybody going through the same thing, is don't feel pressured into coming out. Don't feel pressured into telling anybody anything you don't have to. This is your life. You shouldn't feel like you have to please anybody else. When the time is right, the time is right. It takes some people a month, it takes some people 26 years. But just focus on yourself and what's important to you, and when that time comes, you'll know. Another reason why I was hesitant about making this video is I don't necessarily like putting labels on people or labels on things. And you don't have to label yourself. Listen to your feelings, and if a label feels right, then great, like that's for you. But if it doesn't, you don't have to label yourself. You don't have to say you're gay, you're straight, you're bi. Just be you. The last thing I wanna say is try to think about the positives in every situation. It's easy to let fear and anxiety take over your life, but when you're finally able to be yourself, your life will change, and it will change for the better. And this past year, I've been able to be myself, and it truly has been one of the best years of my life. And I'm excited for the years to come. I still have the same goals. I still want to win the CrossFit Games. I'm still going to work hard. This is just another piece of information you guys know about me now. And I hope that you guys still follow along and you are able to take something from this video and put it towards your own lives. Love you guys.
Discouraged, though I realize it's hard to take.
take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all. The darkness inside you can make you feel so small. Show me a smile.